Go ahead.
Doing some jumps on a ramp. Jumping his Kymco 90 and then my pit bike next. Not bad. No, like that four only goes so fast, so. Whoa! Yeah, you landed all on that wheel.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Oh yeah, listen to that chain. He's getting about, oh, probably a foot and a half, 2 feet of air. Yeah. I'm gonna keep it going because I want to hit the jump a couple times with that.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, it's still going. You gotta hold my bike up.
Yeah.
I really should make a kickstand or something for this, or bring something with me or stand it up with. You can sit on it.
Right.
Oh, my seat's ripping.
Don't do what I did.
Don't do what you did?
Yeah.
That's exactly what I'm going to do.
Nice.
Oh, you mean one wheel it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not really good.
No, I didn't think so.
Thank you.
Yeah.
There's a little rut over there that I hit with the rear wheel.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Yeah, there's a rut over there. When I was doing a wheelie, I hit the rut and the rear end sunk and it screwed me up, so I went backwards.
Yeah.
We're getting good at two wheeling. Hey, can you get me hitting the jump?
With what?
This?
Oh.
Yeah, I want to hit it with this. Huh?
I just want to hit it real quick.
Yeah, go ahead. He probably learned most of his riding from me. Because before I had this pit bike, I used to ride his four-wheelers all the time. And I taught him how to ride. That was a good landing. That was a nice smooth landing.
Yeah,
that's a good thing. Yeah, I mean, it didn't even bottom out. But
how much you go?
Is it going?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, my ignition's off. Aw. I gotta fix the idle on this. It's too low.
Yeah.